He's probably up already. I'm gonna watch the news.
Breaking news, everybody. There is a new contest hosting for the biggest World Cup championship of the year with all these famous singers. Come down to the Haunted Mansion and see who will be with the grand prize.
Grand prize? I don't have anything scheduled for the next few weeks. Maybe I can. Go to the garage. I might get some coffee before I go. Never mind, they're closed. To the right place.
Hello there, Corey.
Oh!
Are you here?
How do you know I was gonna be here?
Welcome to my stadium. I mean, you're only one of the best singers that I know. I'm not surprised that you won't be here at the championship. This is my stadium, by the way.
Yeah.
I perform here all the time. They moved all my stuff to just this haunted mansion. So, how about we start off by warming up our voice?
Yeah, I am a little rusty. How'd you beat me?
It's a warm-up. It doesn't really count. Anyways, you may have heard that song before from the last time we fought each other, but this is a brand new song that I don't think you know about. Put it in. Alright. Thank you. like that song. I'm surprised you beat me. That you never heard that about that song. Were you there when I performed?
No.
Okay. Impressive then if you know how to do songs. Well, I'm not gonna be here for when you fight the final stage or the boss guy. But, because I gotta go, but I won't be able to cheer you on, but I wish you good luck.
Thanks. Alright, to the next one, I guess. Wait.
Koi?
Zaylin! I don't know. Well, I guess
you
I...
You need to be in the festival, too?
Yeah.
They kind of hired me to be the second floor for every second that was. I guess we gotta have a rap battle. Real fast in the world.
Alright. Any... Let's warm up and then... Wait, are we gonna warm up? Okay.
That was hit hard. You're pretty good. Hold up, let me find my sign. But he gave me a whole list that I could pick from. 2 seconds. Hold up. Let me find it. Okay. Hey, buddy. Ready for the round two?
Hold on. I need to... Alright.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Thank you.
good. Okay. I wish you best luck on the next one.
Oh, wait.
Oh. Yeah.
Alrighty then. This should be the last one, and then I have to deal with like one more person. Oh, Christian! Oh. What's up? Alrighty.
Nothing much.
Wanna get to Star Wars?
Yep, let's do this. Ready? Here we go! Nice one, but you won that one, but next round, okay, I'm definitely gonna beat you. Here we go. Get that one? Well, here we go. Third one. Try me.
I will.
3, 2, 1, go! Ha ha ha.
Oh, I didn't think I was gonna win. It means I'm up to...
I'll follow you to the championship.
Oh.
It's like G1.
Yeah.
Well, let's go.
Come on.
Well. Oh. Surprise, you showed up.
Go for it.
Yeah?
Shut up. I remember you with your spiky, stupid hair. If you think I'm going easy this time, you can forget it. Stand up. I need to go back to the lobby and get everything.
You think you can beat me this time? Last time you only beat me because you punched me in the face. Yeah, I've gotten better myself.
I don't think you're ready for what's about to happen.
Another song?
Oh, you haven't even seen Hard yet.
I want a rematch.
Now I match.
Thank you.
gotten better, but... there one more song!
Attention all contestants.
This is going to be the round that decides the whole championship. It's either the current champion, Witty, who wins the round, or the challenger.
Hey, Corey. It's Corey!
The person who wins this final one will win not only the golden
prize, the golden trophy,
but they will also be titled as the best Friday Night Funkin' rapper in all of Berlin. This final song will determine everything. Are both of you ready?
Yeah, I've been ready.
This is my stadium, and you're gonna lose here. Well, it's not my stadium, but I worked really hard on this. You're gonna lose here. Hell to see you suffer.
Over my dead body.
Winner.
Corey!
Minion, follow me. Let's get out of here.
Guys, can you believe that I did it?
I mean, I'm still kind of upset that I lost to you.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel so annoyed. Anyways, good
and
job.
The grand prize is not only being the best champion, but 2 gold medals and $10,000.
Dang. I'll split
wow,
it between.
Lucky. I wish I'd be with you now and Christian. Actually, I heard Christian is a really good rapper, so I might have not even been
able to. Yeah. I'll split it between the 4 of us, even Gumbo.
Where did he go? He wasn't even here.
Oh, he had to go talk to the his mom or something.
I think we're all still really good rappers.
Yeah, you guys want to go celebrate some over some pizza?
Love some pizza. I'm starving. That rap battle with you made me so hungry.
Yeah, I know a good place.
Ring, ring, ring.
Oh, I'm getting a call. Hello?
Hello.
Oh.
Did you guys win?
Yeah, I won.
Good job.
If
you checked your text, I was cheering you on good luck a million times.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna split the $10,000 prize money between all four of us.
Nice. Can you rate me out of 10?
10.
Yes. All right. Do you wanna go to your house for pizza?
Yeah. That's
okay,
already what we said. All right, guys.
Bye.
Come on, guys. Yep. I would like to thank my friends for helping me with this roleplay and coming up with the idea. Adam, also known as Witty and Gumbo, is one of the people. This is Christian. Christian. And then this is Zaylin. Obviously Zaylin. Also, thank you.
We actually worked really hard on this.
Yeah. Also, thank
you a lot, so please leave a like.
Yeah, thanks Zaylin for getting the songs for us.
Yep.
Thank Christian for going through all this dread. And also thank Adam for playing two roles.
Help me.
And
also, we had a person named Mason
who was a minion.
He's AFK right now, but he did a good job playing a minion.
And yeah. I'd like
I'm
to show
he
you.
Didn't come running up the stairs when I told him to go to the lobby, saying "banana."
Okay, so but I'll switch it to meanwhile what the other people are doing. That was so good. Wait. Guys, I got a text from an unknown number.
Nobody cares.
Zach,
just grab a pizza slice and talk about
bad.
It. Whatever. What happened?
It's really creepy. It says, I'm sorry this video took a really long time. If you watch to the end of the video, you get a cookie. And plus you get a pickle and 5 golden stars. This video took me a really long time because all of my friends helped me and we needed to do stuff. And so sorry for the long video and congratulations.